Watch my back.
Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest.
I'm a half bottle in, but... Fuck it. Mama's getting lucky to...
Target in sight.
Thank you.
think you can stop this? Eden's Gate is bigger than you.
Seem like it right now. We're gonna take our shit back. Mark my fucking words. Seriously, write that shit down. Damn.
Watch your back, honey. I'm seeing trouble.
There's our target!
Switch your position. Can't do anything from here.
Oh, got him lined up!
Hey, Jess. You're doing really good out here.
I just do the shit that needs to get done.
Sure. Just don't forget. Sure. That wasn't too bad.
Done it.
You got it! Sorry, my name's Charles. Everyone calls me Doc, but I'm not that kind of doctor. I'm a veterinarian. But right now, I guess I'm the resident ER doctor. Stitching up bullet wounds is a lot different than delivering cabs, that's for goddamn sure. Sorry, doesn't matter. Here's the deal. I stumbled on something that seems to attract the angels, which means we could herd them. I went out to try a field test, but things went sideways. Fucking cult. I'm missing ingredients, and if I stay out here, I'm just gonna wind up dead. I have to get back to the prison. Can you help me? I've got the list of stuff I still need. If you could find them, we may actually have a chance at surviving.
Give yourself up if you know what's good for you!
I don't understand. Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted without consequences? I've been reasonable, I've been fair. But you were just so selfish! You forced someone to leave that didn't want to go. Also, you could be what? A hero? Do you know what hubris is? Arrogance before the gods. The Greeks saw it as a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess Nemesis, who would seek retribution.
I win this hand. You have to wear a button. What do you say?
Straight flush.
If violence is the only language you choose to speak, I'll speak your language. And when their blood is on your hands...
And when their blood is on your hands...
We'll see how heroic you feel.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
What are you doing? I'm sorry to have to do this.
I wanted there to be another way. But you made your choice.
Who opened the doors?
Oh, shit! They're inside!
I told you. I didn't want to leave.
Thank you.
Aww. Still trying to be the hero. It's too late, you know. You should have listened when you had the chance.
I was headed for a bunker. Thanks, deputy.
Help me. Rock! Over here! Rock! Over here!
There's people at the jail who want to save...
Something happened with Virgil and the marshal. And then everything went nuts. They got the sheriff, Rook. They got everyone. We're in trouble. We gotta move. The gate's locked. One of those fuckers out there has the key. Hurry!